You hear me? Hello?
Yeah, make it out.
Alright, our boat is pushing you.
Hello.
Dude. Oh, sweet. Hey, how's it going?
Hey, what's...
I was trying to see if we can grab some cannonballs off of this island first. We need at least some. A lot of planks and bananas, but no cannonballs. Damn. Well, there's some grog balls. Alright, so far I've got 5 cannonballs on me. I put some into the barrels. There's like hardly no cannonballs here. We'll have to stop at some barrels or something. Northwest. Snake Island's there, Chicken Island's there. Got it. Oh, no. I'm 1 skull away from being 50 away. And that's depressing. I really thought I was closer than that. And I'm at 339 out of 500 for the chests. And I'm 99 out of 100 for skelly ships, so that's gonna bother me. I might have to get one more. Speaking of the devil. Where the fuck are they? Where the fuck are they? Dude, come on. I still don't see him. All right, whatever. Let's just dock the robo back. I'm hearing him from all directions and I'm not seeing barrels, so I think it's kind of fucked. Complete waste of time, my bad. I swear they're out there. It's the ocean madness. Ah, I jumped off the ship. The island's directly ahead of you, by the way. They should really fix how far the mermaid spawns. Hey, I know I see barrels here. You go ahead, I'll just take the rowboat. Are you laughing because they're sinking? Alright. I'm just gonna take the rowboat back to the island. I'll meet you there. Thank you. Wonder what that mermaid statue is. Whoa! Goodbye, dear friend. I hardly knew ye. Oh, I'm pretty sure it's a blue statue. I left all the skulls on the island. Oh yeah, that's right. Hip fire doesn't work. What's up? Are you on the ship? Yeah, I see you, I think. Yeah. What are you doing? I'm so confused. Did you get a skull already? Oh, it's just in this rowboat. Why is it in this rowboat? No. Over here. This is ours. Character. See? You can't even get into it. Fuck you, other rowboat. Out of our way. That's right, you're worthless. You'll never amount to anything. Alright, let's go turn this shit in. Well, actually, I guess we should probably just run to Crooks. Yeah, that's out east. Yeah, once we finish this, we'll have a chapter 2, which is like 3 X's, and then we'll be done. I'm also gonna mute myself for a second because I have to open my pack of Sour Patch Kids. Sour Patch Kids, man. Awesome. The only thing we have here is cargo, so it's all well and good in the hood. Oh, yeah. Looks like a galley that just spawned. Okay. Yeah, I'll fire you to the island. Get a good look-see and see where this galley is going. Yeah, they're coming to that island, just so you know. We gotta go up to Sunken Grove anyway, so. They're on the opposite side of the island you're on. There's also another skelly ship heading towards you. If you're still on Crooks. Yeah, there's two of them out here. One's green and one's blue. Oh, you're still on Crooks. gonna be able to get those. Are you here with me? Oh, are those guys actually being cool with you? Oh. Well. Are they shooting you? Like, I'm wondering if we should go back and join an alliance. No. Okay. Okay. So there's just a huge fucking sandbar out in the middle of nowhere out here. I don't know what island that was that we just left, but the fucking reef around it was really pretty. We'll have to go back and explore that sometime. Yeah, me too. Wait. No. Yeah, I see them. Sloop. We've still got three X's. Three X's to dig up. Goodbye, dear friend. Will be remembered fondly. Why are all of our lights on? Oh, hey, welcome back. Oh, thanks.
Ah, you missed it. Ah!
You got me. Oh crap. Jumping around like a bunch of fucking idiots. Hey, buddy. Remember who's sailing this vessel. Oh crap, can't jump up there. I got stuck. Hey, mister. I got a job to do. Well, see you later. Make it? Hey! Good job, buddy. Oh, somebody is a salty pirate. Hey. 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 Hey! We're gonna pass the island. Hold on. Yeah, I think that's that soup we passed a second ago. It's cool. They didn't fire on us, though. Listen here, Sunny Jim. Oh crap, that's the hole. I forgot about the hole. Alright, there's another powder keg up here. He's coming around on you, by the way. I wonder if people know that that means I. and not a I.
You hear me? Hello?
Yeah, make it out.
Alright, our boat is fishing you.
Hello.
Dude. Oh, sweet. Hey, how's it going?
Hey, what's up?
Not much, just trying to find some treasure. Hey, ship you got.
Thank you, yeah. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Oh, you guys are all freaking... Got all the shit.
Well,
you guys working on a mission right now?
Yeah, we're trying to finish getting some chests.
Cool. Well, I don't know what happened to my friend. He was able to talk and... Same. Well... Hey, well... I don't know if you guys are part of an alliance or something, and I don't really know how it works. Oh, thanks.
We are... You guys want to do give me a second, let me climb up there. I'll have one of you guys go up to your crow's nest as well. Your ship is probably sinking, by the way. You probably want to make sure it's not taking in water.
Probably should. I'll go check it. And but do you guys want to do like a skull fort or something?
Yeah, probably
some cool mission or something.
Maybe
like that,
we finish this, because once we finish this, we'll be freed up. Probably go hunt some skeleton ships.
Like to do a fleet. Do they still have fleets in this?
Oh yeah, yeah. We just gotta wait for one to pop up. Once somebody takes the fort down, one should pop
okay,
up at some
yeah,
point.
Okay, yeah, we should do that.
So that little box in your crow's nest. Scroll over with right button, and then hit join.
So far, it just says offer and leave.
Okay, so Lee, I would leave yours then.
Oh, do we can't be part of two?
No. No, so I mean, if you're already in alliance with somebody, like if you already talked to somebody, then you guys can stay in that one. But if you want to join us, I mean, you have to leave yours and then come to us.
I don't know what my friend, this guy is doing, like a teammate. He's just like... He was chatting, and then he's not chatting anymore. I'm just gonna...
That's cool.
Whatever.
Here. Yeah. Oh, watch out for that powder keg. Oh god, there's two of them. Let me try to kill one.
Gonna like, whoa.
Here we go. That's me. Just trying to kill these skeletons.
Let me join your alliance again.
I don't know, you can join us if you want.
Sure. Okay, let's see. I don't know, it's not showing up for some reason, but whatever.
You have to leave the alliance that you're in. So.
Did.
Yeah, you too. We see it in a skull fort or something. We'll help you out. Yeah, nice. Awesome.
Cool.
Wait, what happened? Thank you.
What?
I think it might have ended up leaving. I don't know. It said somebody joined us and then they left. I don't know what's going on. Let me see.
Oh, really? I'll go check again.
Hey, you guys aren't in with us. You might have to join one more time. The system's been a little fucked up, so they never really perfected it. There you go. Awesome.
Skin flints.
Now we're good.
There
yeah,
we go.
That's us.
Like the name. Carl G.
Thanks.
Okay,
yeah.
Dudes.
Alright, guys. You guys have a good one. Stay safe on the seas.
Yeah. Yeah, live free, die hard.
Yeah, right.
Where's my teammate.
He's on the ship. Find him. Yeah, he's down below deck.
Okay, he disappears. Could do something cool, Captain. I say we,
Oh, God. Sorry. I mean to sneeze in a microphone like that. Not that one. This is gonna suck. That's awesome. They took off. These chests so much. Ugh. It's over here. Oh, quite this close to the edge. God, these chests suck. Ugh. What sucks even more is that we have to go all the way down south for the best place to sell them. Well, actually, we could go to Galleons. Galleons isn't too bad. Guys out there. Oh, hey, there's a skull fort. This must be our alliance, guys. Yeah. help him out with the skull fort and then call it a quit. Well, maybe. I need another skeleton ship, at the very least. Just one.
Once we turn this in, we'll help you with the skelly fort if you want.
Sounds
awesome. I think they might be waiting for us. It's that island right there too, isn't it? Nice. Just missed the ladder. Okay, we can still get up the ladder. Oh my god, just sell it to the guy. Thank you. Why am I grabbing these?
Got any exciting tales to share?
Not grabbing the last one.
Go follow your nose.
Yeah. go help out at that skelly fort now. All right, you ready? Go help these noobs out. As a matter of fact, big man, I'm gonna go ahead and let you steer us into this one. You know, me and Skelly Forts. We don't co-mingle too well. Should probably park next to our guys, thinking about it. Maybe not, I don't know. Doesn't sound like a good idea. We're gonna gear up, I'm gonna gear up too.
Well played.
Oh, shit. Hello, everybody.
Come in. What's going on?
What's up, man?
Sure.
Gotta make sure not to hit each other.
Powder keg, watch out.
Oh god, we gotta go. Oh no. You guys might wanna go make sure your ship's okay.
Yeah. Alright, are they cannonballing it?
The powder keg that went off. It's okay, I'm gonna repair it for you.
Okay, thanks.
Yep.
Oh. What the hell?
There you go.
Why are you a skeleton? Dude is a skeleton.
Oh, yeah.
You can even become skeleton. How does that work?
It's a glitch in the game. Sometimes if you die and come back to life. Yeah,
skeleton with a flame
for
the. Why did you just commit suicide?
One of the better tactics. Just keep in mind, it's always a good idea to come back to your ship every now and then to check, make sure it's okay. There's another one. That one might have hurt you. Okay. Yeah, so if you want to split this, man, I think, the only thing I really need out of this is skulls.
Is what? What do you need?
I also died, by the way, Mythic.
Good. I don't know.
And it says that a pirate killed me, but I think he killed me by accident. Willing to bet.
Are they hitting you? Can I hit you? Sorry if I did.
Ah, it's cool, man. No worries.
Free. Meet it, dude.
Hey, you're okay.
I didn't realize you could hit an alliance member. I fucking got wrecked.
I'm back, baby. I just wanted to get the skulls, that's all.
Good.
Yeah, so basically, like, I have to turn in skulls because I'm a pirate legend. And anybody that's not a legend doesn't technically work for it, so. Dead.
Hey.
Oh, no, I just need the skull so you guys can help yourself to the rest. Cool. Didn't hear, just the skulls for us.
What does drinking from the well of birds do? Hey guys, what does taking from the well of fates do?
Nothing. It just gives you a color for your lantern.
Sweet.
That's it. Decorate your ship with it.
With it.
Oops, sorry, bro. Left. Two or three. Hey, with these guys, you want to get them wet.
Oh, really?
Yeah, with the metal, if you get a bucket, throw a bucket of water on them, it'll make them weaker.
Why are you shining your light at them?
That's for the black shadow skeletons.
Okay.
Then for these plant guys, they regenerate health when they're in the water, so don't let them go in the water.
Okay. Cool. That's I just thought they were all cosmetic.
Okay. Isn't there?
Right here.
What's over there? Yep.
Coming from the inside?
Oh shit. Ooh, crap.
Shall
we see these guys? Once it gets to nighttime, we'll have to use our lanterns. Still bright enough. Still bright enough right now. I think we're okay. Oh, nope, maybe not.
Yeah, they're hard. You can't hit them.
Yeah, you just have to shine line chains, I guess.
Continuously.
Here we go.
I'm stuck in this thing. Oh.
Here we go. Oh shit, sorry.
Huh?
I think this is the captain.
Oh shit.
Oh my god, they turn in an Athena.
Damn.
Alright, I...
They hit you or him?
Hello? Hello? Oh, nice. I swear it wasn't PvP. Didn't mean to kill you, I swear.
Alright, do we know where the key went down? Where's the key? Anybody know where the key's at?
Fuck, did it clip through the floor? He died right... He was up here when I saw him last, but...
Oh, there we go.
Oh, yeah. We're good. Nice. Look, we got some good stuff here. There's an ashen. Is that an ashen villainous skull? That's just a villainous skull.
All skulls are worth it to me.
Yeah, grab that.
Appreciate the help.
Oh. Bit of exotic silks.
I can't believe those other dudes are turning it into Athena.
Just like how we're all part of the... And I'm getting their profit.
Yeah, there's another ship in our alliance that's turning stuff in.
What are they doing? Just a quest?
They were doing an Athena mission, which is the legend mission. That's where we got a sale for pop up for an Athena chest being sold.
Take the chest, you take the skulls. Here. Yeah, this one.
Do you guys want the powder keg or no?
We want the powder keg? I mean, yeah, aren't they good for sale? I'll take it.
Yeah, I mean, it's up to you.
They're kind of just not worth it sometimes.
I think that's everything. I think all the rest is yours.